Alright, so we're gonna start unboxing our frame. So far, so good. Injector holes look nice and clean. Nice cut for the barrel, red barrel. Nice. Good cutouts for everything. All that needs to be done, I believe, is the rails, decking the top. So I gotta do this part right here. Cut the rails, boom and boom. And then I have to drill one more hole, I believe. This is where the man grip screw safety, this is where the bottom grip goes. Nice solid color. Nice solid color. I want to say this isn't commander size though, even though I asked for commander size. But, you know, and I also asked for an engraving. But can't complain because they didn't charge me extra for it. So thanks again, Black Mountain. See if I can do an in-depth review of this frame when it comes out and stuff, or when I'm done with it, Fish Project. But it is aluminum, nice and light, but I can tell it's still pretty solid, pretty hefty. Yeah, you can tell there's no flexiness at all, no bend. Standby. I guess this actually might be commander length. Reason I say that is because there shouldn't be that much give in this. And this is the barrel plug, or just go that way. I'm actually not sure yet. I believe, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's definitely right there. See that, how that fits in there? Yeah, for sure this is the right way. No, because you have to push it like that to unlock it. See that hole right there? So we'll see. We're going on this journey together. So I think that might be right. But the barrel goes down here. No, the barrel goes top because that's the link for the... So we'll see once we start getting more components how it fits together. But I want to say this isn't a... I don't think this is a commander size, but I guess we'll see. If so, I'll just chop it to whatever size I need and probably add some type of custom milling or design to it. But I guess we'll see. All right.